I've come to see that we all have two different parts of ourselves, a consumer part and a citizen part. It's almost like two different muscles. The consumer muscle is spoken to and fed and validated so much that it's become our primary identity, while our citizen muscle is atrophying. And this is a problem because when we're faced with gigantic challenges like disruption of the global climate or babies being born pre-polluted with 250 industrial chemicals already in their blood, the best that we can think of doing is carrying a reusable grocery bag to the store? So how do we make big change?